All right, guys, today, as you know, last time we did a video where I was gonna give a gift to whoever guessed the most full arts I was gonna pull from my brilliant stars. My friend Anthony won, no, not the one behind the camera. He didn't win, unfortunately, but my other friend did, and we got him a present. And the reason being is because, of course, he won, but 2022 has been a rough year for him, and he's had a hard time. So, you know, we usually hang out with him every other week, especially the film videos. But today, I'm gonna go take him to a place that's kind of dying. It's the Lloyd Center. We'll give him some to eat. We'll let him pick out a few Pokemon card packs or whatever. But we got him the main present in my backpack, and hopefully he's grateful for it.
Dude, I don't think we need that.
All right, we'll go.
Oh, and I'm the Berry Coon.
Wait, is it open?
Oh, a baby owns this house. Hello.
Oh, okay. This guy's literally taking forever. Oh, never mind. Here he is. You remember what I said last video, right?
Prize or?
Yeah, prize. We do have to go to the Lloyd Center because I do have to pick something up. I just wanted to get on video because I didn't want people thinking I was lying. But I did get you a present. I know you wanted it. So, here's Cincy.
This is a good thumbnail.
Everyone already knows how much I love Demon Slayer. We've been obsessed.
I'll be right back. He's wanted Demon Slayer for we both love Demon Slayer, and I wanted to get him that because, bro, killing the environment. We both love Demon Slayer, and we've been obsessed with it, and he got the Rengoku one, and he's been wanting the Nezuko one, because why not? She's so cool. So we got him it. He doesn't know, but we're actually going to the Lloyd Center. He's going to go pick out some Pokemon cards, some singles, so because he hasn't been able to pull anything himself or own anything, and he hasn't had Pokemon cards in forever, so it's going to be fun, and we're just having a good time. Plus, I'm picking up Pokemon cards for myself, because I'm addicted.
The tell, but I think they have...
Make sure you pay your bus fare, or you're a raging racist.
Cup.
Can you see the storm that just hit?
Yeah, we're gonna go right into that. We're gonna die too. Yep, tragic. Oh well.
For a guy who will never settle down, where pretty girls are, well, you know that I'm around. I kiss them and I love them, cause to me they're all the same. I hug them and I squeeze them, they don't even know my name. They call me the Wanderer. Yeah, the Wanderer. I roam around.
Tasty!
I'm the best! I'm the best!
We're here at the Lloyd Center.
Oh yeah.
We're gonna go into crippling debt once again. Another thank you, you get to pull out 4 Pokemon packs.
Huh?
You get 4 Pokemon packs of anything you want.
Seriously?
Yes. You get 4 packs of where you want.
I feel so appreciated.
Little
EA,
you see?
Nice.
Yeah, they literally have everyone but her right now. No idea, because I didn't think I was.
Maybe try Brilliant Stars?
I would have just automatically should have known that you'd say Brilliant Stars.
Oh,
like,
they have Darkness Ablaze. I didn't even notice that.
Is that good?
Yeah, it's a pretty good set. I mean, I think Brilliant Stars is the way to go.
Yeah, I'll probably go with that since that's kind of the thing we've been doing. If I pull a Charizard or something like that for you, then I'll probably give that to you, given that you have a set and I don't really have any sets.
Well, Charizard, you're keeping it. I can't take that from you.
I'll rip it up.
That's what Cody said. That pissed me off when he said All right, when do you want to pull those? Well, you can do them whenever. You don't have to do it on video, but if you want to do it on video, that'd be cool.
I mean, because I kind of want to open them in like person with you guys, but hands up, it's like, you guys are probably not going to open them at my place.
You don't know how to open them?
All right.
Right now. Let's see what you get.
Shinx is always super adorable. Anakin's world. I'm just not gonna say nothing. Spanking gloves for Cody. A good housewife. Who said that? Heatran. And
what?
Tartara.
2 hollows. Well, 1 reverse hollow.
That's nice,
holo.
Though. That's nice. Faith. And a lot of Cynthia. Oh, God. We got Haxorus and an Axew. I'm just happy the card's in front of me.
Ooh.
That's fine though. I have the full.
That's the unfortunate part about pulling Pokemon cards. I don't know. We might keep on trying with Anthony until he freaking gets some. I don't know.
Full art.
I'm still happy though. Cards are cards, man.
Cardboard's cardboard.
NFTs on a piece of paper.
Well, here comes an end to another video. Had a really good day. You know, I really appreciate my friends. Anthony, if you're watching this, I really appreciate you as a friend. None of my friends, my brother, and no one's obligated here to help me make videos, but they do it with me because it's enjoyable and it's fun. And so, you know, I thought it'd be interesting if we maybe did something where they could earn a prize. I mean, it was more of a last second idea. You know, I thought of it in my video when I was literally getting tortured for not pulling Charizard, and I did. So go check out that video if you haven't. checked it out. I'm very appreciative for what I have and who's a part of it. I know Anthony's happy, but like all happy things, they come to an end. And next week, both my brother and my friend are going to be doing something that is not so nice. So I actually have a video planned for them next week. Well, let's just say you don't want to be the loser of that video. So I hope you guys enjoyed the video. I'll see you guys next time. Know my name.